Chikito.
Let me tell you, if you don't know, she used to walk her coin coin walk and cause commotion in traffic. Each time she swayed her sexy hips, the boys would cheer and honk their horns like, that's the way. The disco lights were
Freaking her hair.
My daddy says, man, I can swear, your mother's legs, they went on for miles. Her dress caught far above her knees. She rocked those platforms like a pro and knew her way around the floor.
Come on, baby! Let's do the twist. Come on, baby! Let's do the twist.
You should have seen your mother dance to this. Not like those corner girls with short skirts and even shorter sights beneath her wigs and drawn eyebrows. Your mom had too much common sense to judge a man by what he drove. My Beetle car was good enough. Tune it up and sing with me. So you can trust your old man with my labu labu, taking her out to Kakadu, my sweet mentor between my lips, trying to slip a hand around her hips. And your mother slapped me so hard, it forced one knee on solid ground. Before, what's that her name again? Beyonce. Your mother said it. You like it, she? Put a ring on it. So that very weekend, I went up to Ibadan. Well, her father said, where did you say you're from? And when I said, Kaduna, the old man said, quickly took his daughter and sent her back to Soka. They thought that distance would defeat us, but in truth, so I went back home and I told my own father.
Father, you will accept her,
I swear you will lose me.
He lost me. So don't look at me like I don't understand. Bob Marley was our time. Do you understand? We were young and...
So we went ahead and said,
I do. For to break new ground is to break boundaries. We too have walked that path of dreams. And even after these years, I still maintain that woman, your mother, is a better babe.
My mother was a Chikito.